What's going on, everyone? David Wilder here. I'm out here in Iceland at Vesturhorn. A few months back, I published an article on fstoppers.com about being a colorblind photographer. And less than a day later, a company called EnChroma, who builds colorblind correction sunglasses, reached out to me and asked me if I wanted to try out their sunglasses and help me see color for the first time.
Wow.
That's what you see?
Holy cow. There's so much orange and pink. Thank you.